What the hell are you doing here?
Yo, I waited till the ball buster left. I mean, no offense.
Who sent you,
huh?
Hey. You're in a wire?
Jesus.
You're setting me up?
Homo. A wire? You want a wire? I got a wire. Speak into the mic, bitch. What the hell's wrong with you? A wire. Jesus.
Hey, come to that. That was my machine, children.
Hey, Walter. 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 Come on, man. I'm short-handed. I need you outside to do some wipe downs. Come on.
What?
I said I need you outside to do some wipe downs. Are you here to work or to be staring at the skies? Come on. Let's go. Come on, man.
Fuck you, Bogdan. I said fuck you! And your eyebrows! Wipe down this!
What's wrong with this thing?
You have to really pull.
I am.
No, really pull, not like a girl.
You know, pull this! I am pulling! Just needs to warm up a little.
Reach Walt's temporary number. Please leave a message.
When I went out this morning to get the newspaper, I saw a pizza on our roof. Would you know anything about that? Listen to me, Walt. You need to control yourself. Calm down, accept the situation, and keep your distance. If you can't manage that, I will get a restraining order.
Skylar, Skylar, get your restraining order right here. Restrain this.
Reasonably.